I'm not just the first grade teacher. I'm the first grade teacher and the second grade teacher and the third grade teacher and on and on and on. I think it's an amazing gift to travel with a class for 8 years. I think that there is growth that happens in all the human beings. And for people who take that on, it's really quite amazing. The group also bonds. So the group of children bonds together, and they have a love and a respect and a camaraderie and a support for each other that's beyond a teacher and a student's relationship. So you really are working on that relationship with that child and actually with that family. You really are working together for the higher good of who is this person and what is this person's journey in this world.